The epic story. The Bible tells the truest, most amazing, and dramatic story ever conceived, much grander than the imaginings of the comic book universes and the large-scale sci-fi and fantasy worlds that move so many today. The stirring story of the Bible isn't just based on reality, it's the true story of reality and our part in it. Beginning in the ancient days, the Bible tells of the creation and fall of humanity, our subjection to mortality, universal corruption and judgment by a flood, the salvation of one family on a boat, then the call of one man to follow God, and the great nation led by prophets and priests and kings that came from him. These are the great stories in the Bible. As the Hebrew writer said of these, "What more shall I say then? For time will fail me if I tell of Gideon and Barak, Samson, Jephthah, David and Samuel and the prophets, who by faith conquered kingdoms, performed acts of righteousness, obtained promises, shut the mouths of lions, quenched the power of fire, escaped the edge of the sword, from weakness were made strong, men of whom this world was not worthy, and all these gained approval through their faith." That's in Hebrews 11, verse 32 and following. Then an even greater part of the story began, the story of Jesus, God in the flesh, Emmanuel, God with us, born of a virgin, sinless Lamb of God, who died for our sins, rose from the dead, offered forgiveness to those who believe in him and repent, and making all who do so to be his own family. So we tell the great story of what God did and is still doing for us. We invite you to the Mulvane Church of Christ. Come see what a difference the Bible way makes. Find out more at mulvanechurch.com.